You can't continue the work, your spiritual work. You cannot continue it if you remain only in your tent. You have exhausted all your ability to be connected to each other. And you're going into the routine and you repeat things time and again, and all these flavors will disappear for you. That's why the time has come for us to start working in many tens. And then, in this work, even though this is small work, small kind of work, but because it's done through a wide territory, it will yield results. Nothing to do about it. That's the way we're being organized. You're going to see how much this is a savior for us. And it's a way to advance. Maybe later, we're going to have to join to add to it our effort again to be again in our individual ten, more connected inside. Yes, Moti.
This expansion towards the world Kli, does it also have to be done in thought? Is it work in thought?
In thought, of course. How else? How else will you feel that you belong to them and they belong to you? If ultimately a person scrutinizes himself, because besides man, there is no creation. And when it seems to him that there are tens or hundreds of tens, billions of people, etc., it's all what he sees inside. There's nothing else to look at. Ultimately, what you scrutinize is what's inside yourself. Only that this resolution, the precision, how much I can scrutinize, you're incapable. If 2 points are very close to each other, it seems to you that it's 1 point. You need to enlarge your resolution, to call it in Hebrew, precision. And then you see that it's 2, 3, 4. So that's why here you're given, don't think about 1 ten anymore. You can't go inside and pick into it. So you need to enlarge your vessel now. So that's why it seems to you that it's the entire world play.
Because we have to get ready for a new kind of work. Because right up to now in the ten, it was very physical. You had everyone, yeah. So how do we prepare for that?
We have to understand that if in the past I felt the Kli to reveal the Creator as my friends, flesh and blood, that all of them, they have their character, their physical life, I feel them, I see them, I truly breathe and smell them, I see them as human beings. Now I'm going to rise to a new level of the vessel to reveal the Creator. When this Kli becomes more spiritual, more abstract, multifaceted, very different, I can't hold them just as my friend when I sit by them, I eat, I drink, I study with them, etc. Meaning, we have risen to a new degree of scrutiny now.
What should the emphasis be on in terms of what should we hold in our thoughts more?
That at least, just as the connection I had in my ten, my physical ten, now I have a connection, almost the same connection, in my spiritual ten, which includes maybe hundreds of my friends all over the world.
And I need to be concerned about what?
That will all be in one desire, and one intention, and one tendency towards our center, where all our small hearts will connect to one big heart. the desire, connecting the desires.